tried to keep me home, but I can't get paid from the crib, so I be gone till we on. What's up? Finally famous, I had it on my jacket way back in high school. No, I wanted to be in them nightclubs and not all off in that night school. So me and my niggas real life did. Every week we did them ciphers. At the radio, had a crazy flow, man. The city ain't heard shit like this. I woke up early on a Saturday. Said I'ma catch my check and hit some ass today. Hit the bank, my nigga called me like, go rap for ye. He at the station, rap that shit that you rap every day. Yeah, man, that shit sounds stupid. Then I hung up on his ass and called him back like, fuck, let's do it. I didn't even catch my check, man, can't believe my ass pursued it. I didn't even had no gas, but somehow God just led me to it. Like, let's do it. Hugging bitches, thinking God Almighty condoms were invented. Cause I had a yellow bone and could've came from out the Simpsons. Man who claimed she never did it, yeah right. But under these conditions, she was with it. Then I hopped up on that red eye when I finished. I've been gone for 5 hours, fuck, my head's still spinning. Fuck the hotel up, shit, she probably still in it. Getting rest that I be missing, but fuck it, I'm on a mission. Flight delay like 30 minutes, now that's the shit that I hate. Now it's 8:30, I'm officially late for the 8 o'clock spot. I know the program director hot, but I spit a freestyle there so cold that everybody in that bitch forgot. Now I'm running late for sound check, and I heard the lines already to the lot. Walking out the station, and that's around the time that I got stopped by this shorty trying to rhyme. Manager said, we ain't got time, but time to time, you gotta make time when it's time for karma to come back around. I said, hey, dog, what you got?
Hold on, Big Sean, thanks a lot, Stay young, renegade, man, ain't been afraid. Trying to follow me, get in the maze. Leave me in the maze. I'm like the young black Eminem, it's Ritalin. And I'm repping that Michigan, trying to stack my dividends. Give my mama a new crib in him. And a bunch of synonyms about how he was living. And I even let him finish it. I mean, I can't lie, he was alright. But at his age, shit, so was I. So I give him my email on the fly. And if his song's good, I reply.
That I need. I'm sorry.